Hey guys, how's it going? This is Dean here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to change the name servers of a domain registered with Namecheap in few steps. Welcome back. As you all know, by default, when you register a new domain in Namecheap, it will use the company domain name servers by default. If you have a different web hosting company, then you need to adjust these DNS records. To do so, first of all, you need to log in into your account. Next, you head on to dashboard. And this is the new dashboard of Namecheap company, which offers plenty of options. Great. What we need, as you can see here, we have our new domain name. We need to adjust the DNS to make it point to a different web hosting service. Simple. First of all, you head on to manage. Any window will open, and here we have new features and new options. All your domains will be listed in here. What we need is to scroll down into the name servers. You can see them here, and it is pointing into the basic DNS as we said before. So here you can choose basic DNS, Namecheap web hosting if your website is hosted within Namecheap company. So you just select the second option. Otherwise, you select the custom DNS, which is our case in here. Here you will be asked to provide at least two name servers, which are the name servers provided by your web hosting company. So let's head on to the web hosting service. If you go back to your web hosting service dashboard, you will be provided by the DNS that you want to. And as you can see them here, the default DNS servers. All you need to do is to copy them one by one. Copy. Place the first one in here, the same for the second one. Make sure you copy the correct codes exactly. Great, it's a case sensitive. Well done. All you need to do is to click on the tick in here. Well, have save. As you can see, the DNS server update may take up to 48 hours. And congratulations, now your domain will point to the web hosting service and you can start using your website other than pointing to the Namecheap servers. We have changed the servers, so we will receive this message. Enter the new DNS will be activated. Then you can start using your website. So just be patient and wait until it is activated properly, as it may take some time. Great, with this we have reached this episode. Keep tuned for our next tutorial, in which we'll be showing you how to configure your new registered domain in the cPanel. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com